Here I am in Manchester, England, walking around. First time overseas in over 2.5 years. A nice hot tea, hanging out. Now I'm really like just going for broke here. Talking into my phone in the streets of Manchester is one thing. Talking into my phone on the side of a festival and risking uncoolness on the job is just beyond the pale. But I'm doing it. That ain't easy, but I'm doing it, baby. I'm doing it all for you people because I love you. I love you people. All right. That includes you too. Pennywise, Interrupters, Vandals, Sum 41. It's a nice way to start things off here. Alright.
my good buddy eBay.
Your good buddy, my friend E.
Yeah,
eBay.
Mr. eBay, totally.
Hold on, you gotta hold on tight, baby.
All right, just the last moment here of being in Bergen, Norway, walking around Bergen, Norway. Gonna be sunset here pretty soon on Tuesday night, June 7th. It's probably about 10:25 p.m. right now. What's happening? How you doing? What's up? Hey, you know. All right, 10:25 p.m. That's what we got here. That's what it looks like up here in Bergen, Norway, in early June. Quite bright, I would say. What a beautiful, beautiful town this is, man. This place is great. Thank you, Bergen. Norway rules. Except all the killing of the whales. If you guys can chill on that, we'd be straight. Where's our dressing room for tonight, man? Oh, sweet. I found it.
Everybody do with a hat. I see a rat.
Thank you.
at Sweden Rock Festival. Sweden, obviously. And it's a proper festival. All the big guns are playing here, like Kiss, Guns N' Roses, etc. All like the real names left in rock and roll are playing this festival. It's a big deal. It happens over the span of a bunch of days. How you doing? These guys are like, who's this weirdo talking to himself, right? It's just me. Just me here, folks. Look behind me, we got like the main stage. Classic festival stage set up there. You can hear a wicked, I think that's Sodom raging in the background there. A metal band is going fucking bananas. Yeah, this is the environment, people. European festival environment in the summertime. I dig it. Deutschland, a day off. I'm happy to be back here. What a beautiful place this is. This place rules. DKCB's final show before going on an hiatus. Gdansk, Poland. We got our own dressing room with a bathroom. And might I say, our bathroom is much more spacious and luxurious than the headliner's bathroom.
Hey man, you want the best, you got the best.
That's what's fucking what I'm talking about here, you know?
Bring that up now.
Pelican this time.
water bottle?
Not anymore. You just went over the edge, bud.
Joey, how's that pastry?
Phenomenal. Greek pastry, but here they just call them pastries.
Just pastry. Yeah.
Thank you.
going to get ice cream. It's got to be like 12:25 at night right now. I'm going to get ice cream. Coming back from Greece after shows in Thessaloniki and Athens. We got a day of rest here, man. And then two more shows, Grass Pop and Hellfest. So stay tuned, see how all that goes. Leg one is cruising to an end here, baby. Time is just tearing by, like life itself. Dusseldorf is pretty nice. All right, here's a PSA for all you would-be travelers to Dusseldorf. If you're gonna get ice cream in Dusseldorf, I highly recommend you go to a place called Gelato 49. I went there and they don't accept cards, or they didn't accept American cards. So she said, the girl working there said, just take your ice cream and come back with the money later. She had already scooped it and it was gonna melt. That's service. That's how you treat your customers. This is my second helping, by the way. I went back and I paid for it and then I got some more.
Thank you.
Hellfest, France, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is Hell on Earth Fest.
Hellfest in Clisson, France. This is the last show of leg one. Thanks for hanging out with me and checking out everything that I've had to present to you guys. More ice cream, travel, and music coming up on leg two. Peace. Because first you say it, and then you do it.